Hey guys, it's Harry. I'm gonna do an awesome Minecraft video today. In this world, I have found so many diamonds. So many diamonds, guys. So many diamonds. I think I found like 22. Look at my armor. That is just pro armor. But we're not gonna do this in the video. In this video, I'll do multiplayer. We are doing survival games. That's funny. Survival. There's survival. I think it's actually working. Let's just try again. If it doesn't work, I don't know what to do in this video. Let's just go on single player. So I think we should like create a new world. Yeah, let's create a new world. Definitely have bonus chests are a big advantage actually. Should always put them on. I usually don't get lucky anymore. I used to get like incredibly lucky, but no, I don't really get that lucky. But yeah, this is it was a good world. Finding iron on your first night is actually pretty good too. Oh, treat. I hate it when there's too much trees around. Ooh, we got a wooden pickaxe, so a stone would be better, but at least it's a pickaxe. If there was a diamond pickaxe in here, this would probably be an amazing bonus chest. We need these torches actually. We don't really need the chest, but we definitely need torches. Torches are really good. I used to get like loads of stone pickaxes. Now I kind of don't get anything. Well, I do get some stuff, it's just to be fair. Anyway, we're just gonna mine about five or something. Let's just mine about five. We don't really need any more. So much we have. So we'll just grab one more, then we're set and ready to go. Crafting the amazing tools. Well, not the amazing tools. The amazing tools are diamond. But we only have wooden now. Probably don't need you in my inventory. Why do I need you? Don't really need you. Put a bread there. And a crafting table there. Oh, just about sit down there. You can see me like there. Oh, we don't actually have any sticks. One, two. One, two. Yeah, so that's pretty good. That's enough sticks, I would say. Most of my videos I do on computer. I used to only have Pocket Edition, but now I'm going on a computer. I might do another video on Pocket Edition, starting a new world. But let me get a simple pixel. There it did. Best in Minecraft. Oh yeah, that's gonna be good for nerd piling. I don't know what's nerd piling this. It's a bit mean to nerd piling, because nerd piling, or, well, the word nerd piling will be like, I'm actually almost cried in real life then. Cried in a video or something, that'd be really embarrassing. Okay, there's a pig there. I'll get it off, just right after I've got a bit more wood because I don't really have much. Now we can go and get the pig. Where's it? You sneaky pig! Did he give me much? He didn't give me much, but he's just some. Yeah, you can just put all of the baboo. 11 wood should be enough for me actually go mining. If you didn't like look what a video like how long the video is, I'll actually tell you. I think I'll do the video. Oh, that's a cave. I'll do like 15 minutes, 16. I don't know. Yeah, 15 or 16, I guess, minutes. Quite a long video. I usually don't really talk about like how long it's gonna be or anything. I hate when there's too much coal. Even though coal's not the useful ore, the most useful ore. I think the most rarest one is emerald, but diamond is the most useful. Emeralds are not as useful as diamond. I don't know why emeralds aren't like amazing. I hope we're not near like a monster spawner. I think the skeleton is what we really actually need to be worrying about here. Skeleton! Oh my god. Oh, I wish I had iron. Iron! Iron's so good. Iron's probably one of the best ores in the world. There's more than one, which is good. When it's one, that means there's obviously more. Oh, that was an amazing idea coming down here. Yes, there is. I actually get quite a lot of iron on the first day. If we get some iron armor and an iron sword on the first day, it'd be amazing. You can comment down below if you've ever been to the end in survival. I have, but and guess what? I found redstone and gold on my first day when I did that. So it's probably like a really good world to start off with. I spawned right next to a massive ravine. It was actually incredible. It was actually incredible. 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 Mostly because it was a ravine. If it's not a ravine, it has a bit less chance of having good items. If not a ravine, it won't have as good as items as you usually would expect. And there's a lot of iron in this cave. I need to build my house before I cook my iron because I think that's a bit better. We can make a house down here, I guess, but I think it'll be too ugly. Oh, way too ugly. And there's a zombie up there. We can jump that zombie. I have jumped a zombie before like a million times, so don't really need. Oh, he can catch you on fire if he does this. So, and that's not good. There's something up there. I mean, not something I already know what it is, but yeah, I think we're gonna build our house first, I guess. Okay. Oh, nope. Oh, I need sheep. They are so useful last night. Okay, I think we can eat some stuff here. Let's get our lamb also. Why is this version so good that it even has lamb? Version is the best version in the world. Oh, there's I'm over there. That will be very good. Oh yes, not you are. You are the boom, a bomb, a doom, a dom. Okay, wait, sheep. That's a bit more important than building a house. We should probably have a house like inside a mountain or something. Oh, I thought it didn't give me wool then. That'd be really bad if it didn't. Right next to that really good barn for building houses, but I think I should build it inside a mountain or underground or something. Yeah, we should probably actually do that. I think I could grab some more wood, I guess. If we're gonna build like an amazing house, we're gonna have to get some wood. Me and my dad play on the PS3 together sometimes. It's really fun. I don't have Xbox edition. I have it on three devices. Well, four devices, except four is actually three. Because I have two iPads, which is Pocket Edition. So yeah. I was actually going to do like a video on Mineplex or something, but sadly Mineplex was going to take a long time to load, so that probably wouldn't be the best idea in the world. Okay, I hope our house is going to look good by the end. Oh, it probably won't. House. It's going to be a very tiny house because we already are probably going to run out of wood. Hey? I'm just checking, because if there wasn't a piece of wood on there, that would be a very ugly house. Oh my god, this is the worst house. I'm never gonna build in Minecraft. This is going to be an awful house for the first start. At least you have a lot of iron though. That's really good. I usually find like, I don't know, I usually find like 8 iron on my first day. I seen Stampy video and that. You should totally check out his videos, they are awesome, I love them. I'm a big fan of Fuchsia, and just shouting out to him, I love his videos. Awesome. They're way better than mine. I want to become like an amazing YouTuber one day. I don't really make that much videos anymore. I used to make loads. But that was before I played Minecraft. I made like art videos. But, because there wasn't really much to do at that time. So I guess I'm going to grab a, I don't really need much more wood, but we'll, I just need a door, and that's going to, we're actually going to make 2 doors, but you get 3 at a time in this version. In PS3 or Xbox, you actually don't. I wish I actually had Xbox. So if I had all the version of Minecraft, I think I'd be a Minecraft pro. I am actually a Minecraft pro. My dad is a Minecraft noob, though. He's a noob, but Minecraft, he's seriously bad. I am not lying to make him unpopular. Some people say I do. They say I don't like. I actually love Minecraft. Plus, he's not the best at Minecraft. He's kind of good, but kind of terrible at the same time. Which is pretty cool. Same time. Oh, we need to get our iron cooking. Oh. Well, that's not a very good door. Let's just leave it like that. Yes, we need to concentrate on cooking our iron. Come on! Notch. Okay, just do this really quickly. Really, 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 really quickly. Okay, good. I'm so. Let me just not speak for a second. Okay, there we go. Done. That was really cool animation I did there. Okay, let's make a furnace. I only need to put 1 coal in, but I kind of don't. But do you know why? Because 2 coal and 8 plus 8 equals 16. So we actually need 2 coal done for the last piece. Which is kind of annoying. Coal. Oh wait, what we... Wait, no, that won't actually work. I was going to do something, but it won't actually work. Don't actually need view. Just keep our sword out just in case, because if I get drunk, I'm going to die. Oh, come on, we only have 2. Whoa. Oh, yeah, we can make our pickaxe. Oh, why do I keep doing that? Seriously, I'm pressing 2, but it's not listening to me. Why's my hair weird? I can't really see. I have hair problems. Well, not really problems, but my hair. My hair is really chaotic. We can make an iron sword now. I think an iron sword is the second best sword. Oh yeah, it's definitely the second best sword. Diamond's the first, iron's the second. So we got the second best sword on our first night. What I'm sad about? Nothing. Dang. Should we make boots and helmet or just a chest plate? I should make boots and helmet. I like to make the helmet first before the boots because it seems a lot more quick. I don't know why. It just does. Okay, Oh,